headed over to the waiting bus. 20 minutes to stretch the legs when this bloke rides up to us. 12-speed push bike kung fu jacket. The kiosk girl said, here comes Chook. You can see him round Cooter on the old push bike, with P double trailers and the CB mic. The locals grin and look and say, here comes Chook. I wandered up, made his acquaintance. He pushed his glasses up on his nose. He kicked the tires of his six-wheel push bike and rubbed his aching toes. I got a flat, flaming cat heads. He pulled a shifter from a box. You can see him round Cooter on the old push bike, with the beat of a trailers and the CB mic. The locals grin and look and say, here comes Chook. While Chook was busy, I got a coffee. Asked the bussies to fill me in. Jethro from the big white coach gave a crooked grin. Chook meets the buses, he picks up rubbish, does taekwondo on the station lawn. You can see him round Cooter on the old push bike, with the beat of the trailers and the CB mic. The locals grin and look and say, here comes Chook. Up, my bus was going. Chook said he was running late. As we pulled out, Chook was chatting on Truckee's Channel 8. Cootamundra, Bradman's birthplace, Waddle Town, and home of Chook. You can see him round Cooter on the old push bike, with the beat of a trailers and the CB mic. The locals grin and look, and they say you can see him round Cooter on the old push bike, with the beat of a trailers and the CB mic. The locals grin and look and say, here comes Chook.